Hi, my name is Olga Rojas, and this is Live and Wear Knee channel. Have you ever felt that you are too defensive or aggressive when somebody has a different opinion? Or maybe you have some problems trusting your coworkers or your teammates? Or maybe you think you are too bright to learn something new? These are some serious signs that your ego needs to be checked to ensure that it doesn't get out of control. A moderate and healthy ego is often crucial to success in life. It always helps us to engage in convincing others about our strength. It allows us to engage in competition and surpass our past achievements. However, when we experience success, our ego becomes inflated. We can become so confident that we overextend ourselves and end up paying for it. What's ego? Ego is the desire to get fame and recognition without doing the good deeds. While recognition may result from being successful, many people try to become famous before they achieve success. So the question is here, how to control our ego? Be humble. If you keep your humility, you would perceive everything in a different angle, in a much more positive way. Remember that we owe so much of our success to others and shouldn't hog praise for ourselves. Showing humility will always benefit your life and career, no matter what. No person is an island. So why do we love to think of our victories as ours alone? Whether we achieve success after tackling adversity or just through hard work, it's far too easy to let accomplishments go to our heads and let ourselves believe they were all our own doings. It's easy to think that you are better than the people who helped you along the way. Rather than selfishly seeking out praise for yourself, why not share the accolades with others? Usually, they'll do the same for you in return. Showing humility will always benefit your life. Your team will enjoy working with you and perform much better if you show your respect to them. Another way to control our ego is by thinking of ourselves as students that always are learning. Even if you're incredibly good at what you do, sometimes our ego overextends ourselves. You can prevent this by reminding yourself that there is always someone better than you are at doing it. Our ego and pride makes us deaf to warnings and blind to the things we can improve. Pride and ego aren't the same thing, but they definitely go hand in hand. Pride helps us justify our ego, making us feel like a single success sometimes is enough to feel that you are special. We're too busy petting ourselves and saying that you did a great job, while other opportunities to improve are missing. We can achieve much more if we stop petting our ego constantly. I always remember this quote that reminds me at some point that I need to control it during my conversation with others. Most people do not listen with the intent to understand, they listen with the intent to reply. And one more practice in your daily life that definitely gonna help you control your ego is by delegation. Many of us tend to hoard tasks we should really be delegating. Why? Because our ego tells us that we are the only ones who can do them right. By practicing delegation, you'll force yourself to trust and respect the work of others. You learn that others' people's time might actually be put to better use on the tasks that you used to do. And you also see how useful your time can be when dedicating to new things. If that's not enough to convince you, keep in mind that the cost of refusing to delegate can be pretty hefty. In fact, it can be devastating to you and to your business. And finally, if your idea gets rejected or maybe you applied for the job that you didn't get, it's natural to feel frustrated. After all, our egos tell us that we are entitled to receive rewards, but the world doesn't always work in accordance with our plans. Rather than feeling disappointed, we can start by acknowledging the work we've done and recognize that we can't always control the outcome of that work. And An unexpected result should be always welcomed as an opportunity to honestly reflect on our performance. Next time, when something doesn't go the way you expect it to, take your time to understand why. This will improve yourself and give you a better chance in the future. Finally, ego is not something a person develops on purpose. It's something very natural to our personality. But as long as we keep it under control, we can give a brighter future to us, we can show much more humility and respect to this world, and we're gonna be rewarded. Unfortunately, an unchecked ego can end up being detrimental to your own success. So please try to ensure that your ego doesn't get out of your control. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope it's gonna help you in your daily life. Please share this video with your beloved ones, as well as give this video a big thumbs up, because it always shows lots of love and support and respect to our work. And yes, thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next videos. Bye!